Yo guys, welcome back to another episode of Amnesia. I'm happy to see that you're back. Please leave a like, subscribe, and let's jump straight into the video. So I probably will be finishing this game in this sitting, I think. It won't be too much longer. I'm just guessing, but I'm not sure.
Would you consider taking me with you?
Oh yeah, so we left off with this guy here.
I mean, look at me. But if you find anything that's not your man,
can't open this. Let's light this. Just for the sakes of it. Quite a lot of doors. There's like nothing in here. Is that like showers, I think? Looks like it anyway. There's nothing in there. Check this side. Let's fill that thing up. Alright, nothing here. Exactly what we need. It's not like we have... Oh, 69, perfect. Alright, let's do another area. Wait, I want to check the other gate.
How are things coming?
Yes, upstairs first. That sounds like fun. Alright, nothing. Well, if these are the rooms, then we're going to go through them really quickly. Didn't see that one go.
I know this. I've been here already. I know this taste. A taste of Damascus rose obfuscating the truth in a dim haze. They may sweep the traces from my memory, but my body remembers. These cuts speak volumes, even though my mind remains silent. They will be back. Oh, they will be back.
There's a light in here. Maybe that was just supposed to scare us or something. But we're already veterans in this game, so nothing scares us anymore. Oh yeah, I always forget I have to click. Oh, also does it automatically. Why did we need the meat? I don't get that. Is there like no oil? Oh, there he is. I think this is the last area. Well, just the last big area.
It's like Orpheus descending into the underworld.
Are you hiding something?
What do you mean?
Never mind. Your intuition is remarkable.
I'm not sure I'm following.
It doesn't matter. It's just a myth, after all.
It's not a myth. Look at this place. Oh shit, he's coming back. guess he patrols this area. What? Didn't expect him to come this way. They are so fast. No, my character was just way too slow. Like, where the hell am I spawning now? This should call me? Or not? Help. Okay, lights. Is this like the area he came from? Do I have to put that meat down here? Yeah, I think this is the area he came from. So he collected a lot of statues. Come on, when is this shit going to go away? This is so annoying. You can't see anything as well. It's ridiculous to like waste my lantern on this. To do something over here, but we definitely do not have the items yet. I guess when we go to the room we tried to go earlier. Come on, it's still going. This is awful. Look at this, you can't see anything. Meanwhile, I'm just wasting my oil. Can I use a dart? Then we cross the bridge. So the tar is in there. Am I missing like an item? Maybe I have to take the meat back to that guy.
Is this guilt time we're missing, Dan?
If so, blame yourself.
You started this.
You sent me that letter asking for help, and this is how you repay me? How dare you?
Maybe we do need that one guy.
Are meant to hold prisoners who are under treatment. The people you send for will end up here. Remember that the confinement itself works as a preamble to the torture, and you should pace yourself. Don't take anyone before they are ready.
Understood.
Sounds from the torture chambers are shuttled in through those pipes in the ceiling. Manage your victims well, and let one prisoner's pain instill terror in his cellmate.
Cornelius Agrippa. I was once quite important, you know. Baron Alexander has sustained my soul in this dead house for years.
Do you need this?
Who knows how many? Hundreds, I presume.
Something in there?
Why me? I'm the next best thing. Alexander really wanted none other than Johann Ayer. You never heard of Johann Ayer? My God, boy. His brother is the greatest man in history. And you don't know? My pupil. Yes, I do take pride in that fact. Is it so wrong?
I like rotate this.
I found the Mithraeus. Find the chat not been plundered. Do you know Mithraeus? Well, I suppose it doesn't matter. It is an old thing. We will tempt each other. The Dark World spins the universe. Inside are its followers. Children watching the sky slowly turn. But the followers do once seem to have the real sense of connection. Creation.
How is it balancing like that?
Not many orbs are left. They sometimes consume themselves, or break, then used by an uninitiated.
Look at the shit.
I was lucky. So orb I spared my life, and returned to where I found it. I know because Alexander took it, and put it to private land.
I can now rotate it. It would be so much easier if I could.
Fire was a brave man, and dared to proceed when I did not.
Activate
the number of carbon temples, and gathered all the treasure.
Should be.
Unlike every other finance system.
Right, so I found what I have to do. So since I activated that contraption, I should go up these stairs. I have to backtrack. Didn't expect I actually have to go back to this area. should move these up. I think that will... So I think that will open those gates downstairs. I'm not sure.
Daniel, you have gone too far. I have to stop you. I can't let you proceed any further. I'm sorry, my friend.
Alright, give me 1 second.
How are things coming? You got the doors open?
Yes.
Good going.
Of August 1839. The blood wards are failing. The shadow beckons, and its cry disarms my actions. Hurry, no time to spare. You have to kill another. Alexander produces a knife. He wants me to cut the flesh. Do it. Save yourself. He is a murderer, Daniel. He is evil, a cold-blooded killer. Hurry!
Do I really have to do it? He can't. Well, I guess he can force me.
Alexander, you must let me be. I have to concentrate. Paint the man, cut the lines, cut the flesh, watch the blood spill, let it come!
Please, I didn't do anything.
Paint the man, cut the lines. Paint the man, cut the lines. Please, the man cried. Now you see. I did well. One life, for another. You hear me, guardian of the orb? I did all this for you. Now, once more, withdraw your shadow from my domain.
So we had to get rid of the shadow.
Alexander, there isn't much time. I can feel it. We must act swiftly. I will do whatever it takes.
Such a small area. Well, that was kind of useless. Damn, this area is big.
What are my intentions, Daniel? Salvation. It used to be yours, but now you only seek misplaced revenge.
Stick to
the
walls.
How do you justify your violence? Is it for the greater good? Are you doing the world a service? It is you who caused all this pain and death. If you had accepted your fate and submitted to the orb when you first discovered it, none of this would have happened. It is curiosity in league with your selfishness that is killing us both.
This area is so big, like...
The wheel is good for keeping your victims still during the procedure. They can be bound around the circumference or simply stretched across, tying limbs to the spokes and rim. All tools are by this point useful, and you may administer the torture in any way you like. But the forte of the wheel is the gaps. When you have decided that the victim shall die, you can smash their limbs with a hammer, making them fold in between the frame.
But they'll die. Too quickly, I mean.
No, don't worry. The human body is much more resilient. They can survive for days until they finally succumb.
It's annoying me that it's constantly stopping me with what I'm doing. Just to do these conversations.
Get her back!
chance maybe for... I don't know what. Still burn people, I guess. Nothing in here. Wow. So now they're just hidden behind pillars, are you kidding me? There were like 8 pieces I think. So I should also backtrack and... Oh wow, so I might have missed pieces. So hard to see, it could just be some glowing thing. This is like the last room in this area at least. That's something completely else. That's a disease, right? Right, so I got 3 pieces. And the moss. Anything because these areas are just ridiculous.
Something else. Incredible.
Should I maybe put it in here?
you found Vi's recipe, then there might still be a chance. Listen carefully. Alexander is working on opening a gate, a door to another world. It's where he wants to go. If you could put your anger aside, let him open the portal before you take your revenge. Let me pass the gate then. Please, find the ingredients and prepare the tonic via the scribe. And do so before you assemble the orb. The barrier...
is ready.
Good.
You're a man. How can you partake in this?
Is he all right?
He is one of the wicked. Don't pay his lies any attention.
I'm not a bad man. It was an accident.
He set a man on fire.
It wasn't my fault. Why won't anyone listen?
That's horrible.
Of course. We are dealing with monsters here.
I needed 8, not sure. supposed to do anything with this, or... expect you would be able to, but I guess only the orb. Well, if that piece of rope is not up here, then I'm completely fucked again. Just have to come back. There's like no other way I can go, so what do they expect from me? So I go the wrong direction.
You have all the orb pieces you need. I know I have no right to ask anything of you, But if you could find it in your heart to gather the ingredients for Fire's target before attempting to mend the wall, there might still be a chance for you to save him. Please, my faith is in your hands.
But which ingredients does he need? Alright guys, I'm going to end this episode right here. Thank you so much for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, and I hope to see you in the next video. Goodbye.